and they're clueless. They're going to say it's all the liberals' fault. Eight people and just one little girl, 17-year-old girl. The truth won't be told. It'll be told it was all the little girl's fault. And it's the same black cop, which I believe is kin to him, so he's not going to do nothing anyway. So the bully called the police on the victim.